Tara was away for 9 months, right?
Yeah.
So, Donny, if you're emo, kaya mo ba na hindi makita si Belle for 9 months?
If I'm emo?
Okay, let's say Donny. We're talking about Donny now. Kaya mo ba na hindi makita si Belle for 9 months?
9 months?
Yeah.
Parang, ang hirap naman nun.
Teka lang.
Tanong rin natin kay Belle. Belle, if ever na ikaw naman yung halimbawa 9 months na hindi mo makikita si Don.
Grabe naman yung 9 months. Hirap.
Ito, if you could only eat one meal for the rest of your life, what would it be?
One meal? Oh my God!
Alam ko yung sasagutin niya, gulaman.
Halo-halo and gulaman.
I think that describes me then.
Okay.
Me first. For you, hardworking. Number two. Faithful. And number three, multi-talented.
Okay, yun naman. One, faithful. Number two, passionate. Number three, amazing.
Donny, what's your favorite song from Belle's album?
Tanging dahilan. Pero lahat maganda.
Lahat okay. Lahat naman maganda. And
guys, yung wings maganda.
Ano? So, can we...
Yung kumanta ng tanging dahilan, mas maganda.
Oh my God, wait lang! Donny, ano ba yun? So, okay. Kay Belle naman, wait lang. Kalma. Wait.
Ano ba? Yun, yung chorus. Maganda yung chorus eh. Ikaw ang tanging dahilan sa pagkising ko. Ako na yun.
Kasi si Belle, meron na siyang album at the moment. Are you gonna mag-i-stream ba ng album mo? Anytime?
Oh my gosh, hindi ko alam talaga. Sana, pero focus muna tayo sa album ni Belle. Pero after yan, siguro, we'll see. Support niya muna concert niya.
Yes.